and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. They are the WWE Tag Team Champion, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, The Club.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
I love this.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight. Tonight will be a night like none other. Ladies and gentlemen, this is SummerSlam. Michael Cole, along with Jerry the King Lawler and King, I hope you're as ready as I am.
Are you kidding me, Michael? This is one of my favorite nights of the year. I've been looking forward to this ever since last year's SummerSlam ended. This one should be amazing, Michael.
The tag is made. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Jey Uso showing us how to get it done.
Well, let's quickly get your opinion on Luke Gallows.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
Well, pardon the pun, Cole, but Jey Uso certainly made a splash when he debuted in WWE alongside his brother Jimmy and Tamina Snuka in 2010. The Usos have developed into one of WWE's top tag teams, and they made history on the March 3rd, 2014 episode of Raw when they won the WWE Tag Team Championship.
Somebody wants in this match right now.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. If you poll the locker room and ask WWE superstars who is an opponent they do not want to face, it's Jey Uso. He's made a huge impact since his debut and looks to be moving in the right direction.
Here we go with Jimmy Uso. Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
quickly gets out of the ring.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Jimmy Uso is a one-man wrecking crew right now. Ooh, and he got dropped. And there's an elbow drop.
Jimmy Uso exploded onto the scene here in WWE. Alongside his brother Jay, the Usos became one of the most exciting tag teams in WWE. First managed by Tamina Snuka, the Usos later became fan favorites, captured the WWE Tag Team Championship, and haven't looked back since.
And he dodges that one.
Jimmy Uso gets out of that one. Nice move, Jimmy.
Got out of the way of that one.
Hit a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
What's the next move for Carl Anderson to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing?
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Well, Cole, Jimmy Uso's the son of WWE legend Rikishi. That means Uso's a member of the legendary Anoa'i family, which includes members like High Chief Peter Maivia and the Wild Samoans and The Rock.
Oh, man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
Can you imagine the celebration that would take place probably into the wee hours of the morning if we crowned a new champion here tonight? He's really taking over this match now.
This, oh my, put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
When he gets going like this,
and he escapes with a kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, there's
the submission hold. Will this do it?
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery. Oh, Jimmy got hit so hard with that one, his twin brother must have felt it.
Great reversal. Dodges to the side of that one.
He's on the defensive here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what
Jimmy makes the cover.
Wow, this may very well end it. That's it. He's done.
And will this be it?
It may be.
He's looking to fly.
I hope this turns out well. Look out.
Look out below.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
That landed perfectly.
Those moves sap the strength right out of you. Incoming.
And now, Jimmy Uso could have this match in the bag.
One, two, three. Here we go. Everybody,
he did it. The winner and your new champion.
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso. The Uso.
Huge victory tonight for Jimmy Uso.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for one amazing evening.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
The following contest is an elimination match, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. From Norwich, England, she is the WWE Women's Champion,
When you put six of the best the WWE has to offer in the ring at once, you know it's set to be a historic match.
Yeah, and that's what we're looking at here. Not only historic, this could be match of the year. Two battle-tested teams of three set to go at it here tonight.
When the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start. If you think it's hot outside, just wait for the opening bell. Huh, this one's going to be blistering.
Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Social media has been abuzz for quite some time about this matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start.
As a reminder, folks, the champion will be putting the gold on the line in this one.
Representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Call your family and friends and tell them about this six-man matchup. It's going to be a war.
I'm going to tweet my family and friends.
Heading toward the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure.
From Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Look at those eyes. The champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight.
He may be surprised.
I don't recall the last time I saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight.
from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
Here we go. WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started.
It'll be interesting to see how these two teams of three coexist once the bell rings. Say Brie Bella appears to be getting better and better with each passing week.
You know, you gotta wonder if her husband Daniel Bryan had been showing her a few tricks. Yeah, you can't blink for a second in a six-man match. Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas. You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
A win for Brie Bella here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Second time we're seeing this here. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, wait, nice burst. And that shot was dialed in.
Might be eating from a straw after that jawbreaker. Hey, that's the ear lines.
Yeah, sucking soup through a straw.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Here's the pin, and she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
This could end it in a hurry.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Quickly into the cover with a touch of arm.
Here we go. An elbow. This might be it.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
What a move. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, Brie Bella. Just sizing her up here. This isn't going to go. Paige delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch! That had to hurt.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is up here to cover. Going toe-to-toe here.
And she's toast.
We're looking at complete domination here. Look at Paige making her moves.
It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
She may be. Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Here's a cover.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Avoids the impact there. Here,
is it enough to put an end to this one?
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Whoa! Don't get up!
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Are we gonna see it?
It's all academic from here.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Good night. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Oh, my, what a move.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two, three.
Going to the well again.
She just will not let up.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. This may very well end it.
We're looking at complete... Nobody comes back from this.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
That's it! The match is over! That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Tonight.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
That's the look of confidence right there. This matchup, I'd like to remind everyone, this is brought to you by the folks at 2K Sports.
If you think it's hot outside, just wait for the opening bell. This one's going to be blistering.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages. Now, there's no telling what we're going to see here. Regardless of whether we're north or south of the border, WWE fans like these in Montreal are diehard, devoted, and devastatingly loud.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment.
Oh, what a landing!
And he gets out of the way.
Oh!
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. The WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream.
Cesaro was first ushered to the ring by the beautiful diva, Oksana. He won the United States Championship in 2012 and held the title for an astounding 239 days. Cesaro then became one half of the Real Americans tag team, managed by
fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, man, what a shot. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
The damage has been done.
On the offensive here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole?
He's down. And now the official begins the count. A textbook maneuver there.
What a display of power that was.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
The physicality of this match is off.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
When you're down like this, you're working really hard to control your breathing and get your wits.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys...
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. And we're on the move again.
Well, it might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape. He's not going to beat you.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
3, 4,
and he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
3, 4, 5.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay,
that's it. The match is over. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion, Kevin Owens!
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match. I fully expect Kevin Owens to bounce back from this loss in extremely quick fashion. And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing D-Generation X, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Is tonight the night we see the crowning of a new Intercontinental Champion? Well, we'll find out when this one gets underway in a matter of mere moments.
Just moments out from the start. It's certainly hard to pick a winner here in this upcoming title match. Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now. What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands! And on top of that, the WWE Universe could soon have a new champion! I mean, this match could change the face of WWE as we know it.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Shawn Michaels here. This guy's a machine. And he gets out of the way.
Ooh, that looked devastating.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Challenger's starting to falter.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. In full control. Shawn Michaels making a move, working for control.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe this. We may have just seen a career come to an end right here in front of us.
No kidding, Cole. This looks bad.
To the side of that one. When this guy's on, look out. Quick
thinking to avoid that.
Shawn sees the opening.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
Well, I think it's too early to call anything at this point.
I agree with you, Kang.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will... That's it! He's out! Is that enough for the win?
We know what's coming here.
That's it. He's done.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Going to the well again.
Hey, The Rock. He could be out cold.
And he goes for the... Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? The man known as Mr. WrestleMania began his WWE career as one half of the revolutionary tag team known as the Rockers. From there, he broke out as a single superstar in the process, one of the greatest, if not the greatest, performer this industry has ever seen.
We know, Cole, you said it. Shawn Michaels is probably the greatest in-ring performer that we've ever seen. You know, you brought up the Rockers, and most people don't know that in between stints in WWE, they had a brief stay down in Memphis. Man, people love the Rockers, especially the ladies.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Ow. Ooh.
The Rock gets dropped.
Wow, very uncharacteristic to see the great one go down like that.
There's no one better in the environment of a big match, that final showdown, that end-all and be-all than Shawn Michaels. His history in this business is like no other. You don't accomplish everything he accomplished by accident. He's the showstopper for good reason.
Yeah, you got that right. The heart-stopping.
Few superstars. Here's a cover.
Two, three.
Wow, what a win.
Here's your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, representing D-Generation X, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.
Introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And his opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Bret the Hitman.
Undoubtedly, Stone Cold Steve Austin has to be considered the face of WWE's Attitude Era.
Well, if you ask him, he'll tell you it should be called the Stone Cold Era. And I can't say that I disagree.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change. These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold. Regardless of whether we're north or south of the border, WWE fans like these in Montreal are diehard, devoted, and devastatingly loud.
You don't want to give Stone Cold time to think because he's never had a nice thought. Controlling the tempo.
Wow, good thing the Hitman moved out of the way that time. And now Bret Hart pushing forward.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Really taking aim at those legs. Collar and elbow tie up here.
Oh, this is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
The Hitman has just been one step ahead thus far.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A thunderous elbow shot. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Keep your opponent down. That's the name of the game. That type of speed is so hard to contain.
Oh, I think this man means business. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
That strike hit us.
What a move! What a smart move!
And his attention is now focused on that arm. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
He's not looking good here.
The Hitman is being out-wrestled here tonight.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
Bret Hart with the opportunity.
Good grief!
Bret Hart with nice contact there. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Austin not in a good place right now. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Dodges to the side of that one.
What intensity!
And he gets out of the way.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Ow! Ooh, that phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Look at the count.
And the shoulder's up. And the match continues. I love this. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
The Hitman looking overwhelmed here.
Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this
shoulder's down. Championship on the line. The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
Oh, look out here.
So damaging.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Here's a cover. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Ah! And he escapes the hold. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. We're looking at complete domination here.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. This may settle the score right here.
A resounding move by Steve Austin. He thinks he has it. Steve Austin's career. He did it. The winner and your new champion.
Here's your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. From Dallas, Texas, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Jacqueline.
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it.
You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And her opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
We'll be right back.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun. There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle, an outright battle of wills. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
And the elbow finds its mark.
Well, the topic of Jacqueline here, tell us your thoughts.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
How much pain must be shooting down that arm?
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled,
it's your face.
No kidding.
Whew, that's hurting me.
And Jacqueline gets out of the way of that one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
What do we got here?
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream.
Her back is in some real pain now.
A crushing elbow delivered.
Oh, those elbows are vicious.
Just toying with the competition a little.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent.
I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. And her whole body comes slamming down.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Nice dodge there.
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Headlocks on tight.
Okay, her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her. Well, we're on the move here.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
It appears there's a huge target on that neck right now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, no. Here we go. Jacqueline sees it. Oh, my. Jacqueline.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
We have a winner and a new champion.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
What a way to end this night of
WWE action.
No kidding. I hate that it's over.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the phenomenal AJ.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place. There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle. An outright battle of wills. And a final thought. There isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Seth Rollins.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Rollins is always aware of his surroundings.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. He's got his eyes set on his chest. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
absolutely unstoppable here.
And he dodges that one.
He's not looking like himself here. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Staying on the attack. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Well, that'll leave you wondering where you are. What a display of power that was.
He's starting to feel it here.
But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Uh-oh. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Out what's going on here.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents.
It's all academic from here. And there are the ropes.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, timing is everything. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
There may be no stopping him. We're looking at complete domination here.
Hang on.
You know, Rollins.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch. Shoulders down, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Not too successful on the outside. Keep it in the ring.
Can you imagine the celebration that will take place probably into the wee hours of the morning if we crown a new champion here?
Off the top rope!
I wouldn't know what that's like. Cover here.
Two.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Here's a cover.
We
have a new champ.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
There was something off with Seth Rollins tonight. Something just wasn't right. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.